How familiar are these words to you in your daily life? Pollution, population, revolution. As common, corruption became in our country. Not only in our country, it has become a worldwide practice. So, what is corruption? Dishonest methods to earn money. Imagine a situation one, where we can't trust people around us. Situation two, you are surrounded by people whom we can't trust. Both situations are worse. None of us want such situations. So it is important to live a life with integrity, where you stand by your commitments. Of late, scams are playing a major role. Let us remind levels of corruption in our country. Bofors scam, the Fodder scam, the Hawala scandal, Harshad Mehta stock market scam, Telgi scam, Satyam scam, 2G spectrum scam, Commonwealth games scam, Indian coal allocation scam, PNB scam, and many more scams which corrupted 100 to lakhs of crores of money. We taxpayers are the ones who contribute money for the development of our nation, but unfortunately, it's a scam. My solution for corruption is to put information on public domain by using technology so that respective institution will be accountable. To justify my solution, the Right to Information Act 2005 is classic example of how citizens can monitor and hold government accountable, which is an important human right.